Hey everyone, I'm gonna try to do all the Warcraft 3 campaigns. It'll take a while, I know, but it's one of those things that I think is better than Heroes of the Storm and PvP week after week on Wednesdays. And I'm playing hard difficulty as well. It's just the simple, old school Blizzard stuff. I might jump ahead to do the mission for. No, I don't think so. If you play World of Warcraft, there's a new Warbringer video out for Jaina, and Warcraft 3 has a bonus campaign for the Frozen Throne, where you're playing as Thrall. Actually, you're playing as Rexxar, but you deal with Thrall, Bane, Kane. You deal with all the Horde like leaders, and you end up versing Jaina's father, the Fleet Admiral Proudmoore, and you end up going to his capital city and destroying it at the end. And it's just, it sort of becomes more like a wave kind of, best way I can describe it, it seems closer to like the Heroes of the Storm kind of game or a League of Legends game where there's just waves of little minions and you just kill them and push forward. But there's a lot of, the enemy have a few heroes to fight back and they have towers that help. And pretty much the main difference you do is you push far enough in, you destroy some of the buildings, but you don't destroy all of them. Like, the civilian population doesn't get them out, but you don't target them. And this is, I think, is this the second war? I'm not sure.
Heroes arise to challenge fate and lead their brethren to battle.
I feel like in this kind of situation, they should have just stayed on the ridges. Or one side should have, instead of all rushing. It would have become a mess soon after. Unfortunately, this is the prologue, so it's the intro. Oh, crap. I think the second campaign is... I think it might be humans. Because I think you... No, maybe... You take turns going through them. Yeah, you do humans, undead, I believe. I'm not sure.
What kind of nightmare?
But the humans become the undead. And then the orcs and night elves, I think, have different campaigns, but I think night elves is after orcs. And this is just the intro little thing.
Follow me, and I will reveal what your future holds.
I don't know what this is all about, but I'll play along.
Yes, yes, yes. I already know what I'm doing, but it's just one of those things that
I am the war chief.
I want to complete it so it actually registers it's completed, because I had to reinstall it.
However, very good. The path to the next battle.
The difference between like this and some other campaigns of different games is you don't have to really start over at each level. Instead, you sort of like you don't start over completely, but you keep your items and level and your level capped for each level you go through.
Prepare yourselves.
There's something over here.
To order Thrall's forces to
trees. Wow.
Select all of your troops. Click on the attack button and then.
How did I kill with that?
This was only a scout, but the Knoll lies just ahead.
Order your troops to perform an aggressive attack move into the enemy encampment. To
focus that.
Select all of your troops. Click the attack button and then.
Am I guys even getting damaged? Yeah, they are.
In the middle of the Knoll camp.
Look, Darrow.
Sorry. In this game, you tend to do that kind of stuff because you actually get I don't know, some actual good stuff going through that. So it tends to be just one of those simple things. And sorry if you don't want to see the prologue, but the prologue is one of those important things you need to see, because it does put some background history into place. Now the orcs are trying to flee persecution and be joining like the slave camps that the humans have put up after the war. And I think Thrall just escaped one, I think? I'm not sure exactly at this point.
War Chief, we've discovered a group of Murloc raiders in the nearby.
Was there anything there? I did not look, I'll be honest.
Would make excellent targets for your new chain lightning spell.
I'll see.
To have Thrall use his new ability, click on the chain lightning button.
Yeah, chain lightning was good.
Some monsters drop treasure when they're... This particular treasure chest contained a useful potion of mana. Notice that the potion now...
And sometimes there's useful stuff here. It's rare. It is really rare for these to actually have useful things. But when it comes to doing the campaigns, there's literally random items everywhere. They hide items that are actually useful and you might want later in the game.
For Doomhammer!
Yes.
Are you leveling up? Nope. I don't think he can level up past what he's at.
For honor.
The wolf howl signifies that night has begun.
Be wary, my warriors. Don't let nightfall dull your senses.
Why? Sorry, I was a little confused why it was letting me go this. That's why.
Yes.
I knew there was something.
For honor.
See, the supplies, it's talking about how actual stuff can be useful found around. You just have to look for it.
Fierce battle on our hands if the beast weren't sleeping.
Unfortunately, I think that this guy's going to have something.
Is currently low on mana.
I'm not going to use it. I don't think I have a reason to.
And provide him with sufficient mana to cast additional spells.
Dang, nothing? That disappoints.
For honor. Dabu. For honor.
Whoa, what is this little thing?
Dabu.
I saw him. Yes. So we're heading towards that.
For honor.
Yep, found it.
A golem. Watch yourselves, my brethren. Those creatures do not sleep.
Just run in and do some damage.
For honor.
Anything?
Dabu.
Oh, there's... Okay, it's another stun golem. Nothing? Come on, keep running. I want to see if I can find anything useful. Unfortunately, I don't have the spirit whoops yet. And I'm not getting any supplies or experience for doing this. It's just... Here's the item I thought was coming.
Rings are very useful because they provide a constant passive benefit.
That's what I was hoping for. Armor, bonus, it's one. It's not great at all. I don't think I'll find anything useful anymore. I say that and then there's this right here.
Forest trolls. I still can't believe they were ever a part of the Horde.
Yes.
Look, Narrow! Your time has come.
Come on. There we go.
Master?
Ooh, see, that's a perfect little find.
Good. That treasure chest held a magic tome that can be used to give Thrall a permanent benefit.
Cool. Well, question is, will that finish before this? Nope, this will, I think, finish first. Cool, good timing. Nothing, though. But it does help getting a health tome on Thrall already. Oh, there's the Prophet. I don't think there's anything else.
For honor.
Yeah.
Greetings, son of Duratan. I knew you'd find your way.
It was you I saw in the vision.
Well, the prophet, the Deev.
How do you know me?
I know many things, young war chief, about you and your people. My identity at this time is unimportant. What is important is that you rally your people and leave these shores immediately.
Leave? What's this all about, human?
Human? I left my humanity behind long ago. I am something different now. Know that I have seen the future and beheld the great burning shadow that is coming to consume this world. You sense it as well, don't you?
The demons are returning.
Yes, and only by leading your people across the sea to the distant lands of Kalimdor will you have a chance to stand against them.
But how can we...
I will answer all of your questions in time, young war chief. For now, rally your warriors and prepare to leave this land. We will speak again.
None of this makes sense. But the spirits tell me that I should trust him.
Continue. No resources. Yeah, what a surprise. Departures. Yeah. Hopefully we can finish.
It's been 3 days in this
on this episode. To show himself. But this is where you set up the base and all that crap. I hate the intro levels, but sometimes this actually tells you important information like why they go to Kalimdor. Or why they leave the Eastern Kingdom.
Then we must prepare this camp immediately. I want my warriors to have food and proper lodgings when they arrive.
Yes, War Chief.
Warrior, has there been any word from Grom Hellscream? He and the Warsong clan were supposed to have been here by now.
No, War Chief. We haven't heard from Hellscream in some time.
Damn it, Grom. Where the hell are you?
Something you're doing?
Okay, yeah. Unfortunately, the basic thing that you always gotta do, you gotta get gold going. And the problem is, this game you start with one, so I. And it's more expensive, I think. But the. Before Frozen Throne? Because if you play like Frozen Throne versus the basic Warcraft 3 Reign of Chaos, there's actually different prices for items and whatnot. It's sort of cool, but weird. Oh, thank you.
You have just placed a rally point for your structure. Whenever a unit finishes training from this building,
it
will automatically travel to the rally point's location. To place a rally point, select one of your unit-producing structures and right-click on the ground where you want the rally point to appear.
What do you want?
I want to check something. How's this area look?
Currently possess is displayed in the upper right portion of your screen. As peons return to your great hall with gold, your gold stockpile increases. Training a unit takes time. When your great hall is selected, you can see it.
What do you want?
In order to support a larger population, additional orc burrows will have to be constructed. Burrows provide the food that allows you to train more troops. To construct a burrow, select
there we go.
Your peons.
What should be going well?
I am the war chief. For honor.
Ready to work.
These are usually just five people per, unless you. I think it's five per.
We need more gold.
Come on, get this going.
Now available in the command card.
Peons, orcs, they build inside. It's one of those weird things. Why they build there like that, I don't know.
Now move the mouse to where you want the building to be placed. Once you have found an appropriate location, left click to begin construction.
Sorry, I don't remember how much things cost in this game.
Work, work. What do you want? Ready to work. I can do that. Work, work.
There we go.
More gold.
I'm gonna put a barracks down.
Work, work. We need more gold.
Work. There we go.
Look, regard, no gold. Yes.
Work complete.
War mill, getting barracks going.
Yeah.
And I got a burial ground. Cool. So I got everything I need going.
Yes.
I am going to get those because I think I need more for people.
War mills contain various upgrades that can be researched to improve your troops. To see what upgrades are available, select your war mill.
Yes.
Now that your burrow has been completed, the peon who built it can be assigned. All available upgrades appear as buttons in the war mill's command card. To research an upgrade, left-click on the one you want to...
Well, everything's going fine. It's just taking forever for these to come up. I do like how you can actually see that moving. Cool. Got my grunts going, which is great. I'm gonna throw that out as soon as I can.
Continue producing grunts until you reach your quest required.
There we go. So now it's just a waiting game.
Spirits are restless.
More gold. We need more gold.
Let's get on with it.
I have both health and mana, so I don't feel too bad about letting him go solo on this.
We need more gold.
I probably should, but I don't really. I'm not in much of a rush.
Spirits are restless.
And as it is, I'm getting these going.
Let's get on with it.
There we go.
Let's get on.
Ooh, this. I'm gonna wait for this next guy to come.
The spirits are resting.
We need more gold.
So I got. That's number four in stock waiting, so I need one more and I'm done. Come on.
My life. We need more gold.
Oh, cool. So it takes about the same amount of time it takes to get a new troop out.
Yes.
Come on, do what I want you to do. Focus on just hammering away the guys who are injured. Thrall's not getting help.
For honor. No regard.
Your time.
There we go.
My life is a war.
Is this all done? Nope.
I am the war chief. Yes. Something you're doing?
There we go. Throwing that together because I can, and I really don't know what's going to happen at the end of this. I don't remember. I think you do push to the rest of the side. Yeah, you do.
You orcs are in violation of the Alliance Internment Act. We've already captured one of your leaders. If you surrender now, we'll spare your lives.
Yeah, I like how that works.
War Chief, they say they've captured
Alliance Internment Act.
Maybe they're referring
pretty much,
to
you go in prisons.
But if they
which have to somewhat like concentration camps.
Regret it.
They're not nice places.
Mm. Come, my warriors. We must drive the humans back.
I think one of them was that Thrall was what's called.
Yes.
Thrall became a gladiator in one of his. What's the problem?
What do you want? My life, the wretched humans have been destroyed.
Move Thrall and the rest of your forces across the bridge and locate Grom.
I do know I have one guy about to drop dead, but I really don't care right now. Including since I'm just sending more troops in.
One of your structures was damaged during the fight. To repair a damaged building, Select a peon, click the repair button, and then left-click on the desired structure.
Work complete.
There we go.
My life for the Lord. I am the war chief.
Good news is we're pretty much at the who cares, push in, demolish anyone who's in the way with my army size right now.
The spirits are restless. For honor, Dabu. My life for the Horde.
Come on, give me enough. There we go.
Build more burrows.
Oh, I don't have enough space.
I am. Look, Naros! For Doomhammer! Life for the Horde. The spirits are restless. Yes.
It's ironic, though, that we come in here and there's, like, no one here at all.
For honor, Dabu. For honor. Your time has come.
Come on, hurry up and finish that.
Yes. For honor.
Oh, cool, shaman.
Army has grown to such a large size that it now requires a portion of your income to sustain it. This maintenance cost is referred to.
Oh, so that's just another little place. Cool.
Yes. None will survive.
Well, those two camps are down. At the same time. Quick and easy, what a surprise.
To quickly switch pass their individual spell.
I am.
By using the subgroup interface, you can do so without having to try to select them individually.
Look, Narrow! Yes!
Notice that the current are displayed in the bottom middle portion of your screen by the little portraits. One of the unit portraits is highlighted with a yellow glow. This means that it is the currently activated subgroup. You can switch between subgroups by pressing the tab key.
At least we're almost done with this.
Portraits that is not highlighted. This activates that subgroup and displays their spells in your command card.
Let's get on
with
it.
What do you want?
I am watching.
That's done. I hope this carries over to the Orc campaign. I'll be disappointed if it doesn't. No, didn't. Aww, oh, we lost one. Yeah, happens.
What do you want? The spirits are restless. Dabu. For honor.
Just push in, clean it up.
Master? Yes? Lokrigar Nogal. Yes, War Chief? I am the War Chief. Yes. For honor.
Oh, that's not good. I forgot they actually have.
War Chief, we've found where they're holding Grom, but the area is protected by.
They have knights. Knights are pains.
Then destroy them.
But they're still easy to win since we got the shot in the back.
Let's get on. We're complete.
There we go.
Yes.
Hello, gate. You can open now. Thank you.
I am direct the War Chief.
I think I'm gonna go to the right next.
The spirits rested. None will survive. How can I help?
There we go, we're out of the range now. That should help. Cause that one was getting fired on by all three and that sucked.
Direct me. I am. Yes,
I lost someone apparently.
No God, no
God. Yeah, I did.
Yes. The spirits are restless. How can I
Let's
help?
Get on.
In the butt turrets. Well, that's the end of this mission, at least.
Luckily, they only injured my pride. Great, because we're getting out of here now. We're leaving the human lands for good. Finally, follow me. I have an idea.
Oh, yes, you got your own little ships.
Set sail on the humans' own ships. Perfect. But we'll need to wait for the rest of the
horde. But I think that's going to be the end of the prologue. War Chief.
We await only your command.
Now, go, young Thrall. Sail west to the lands of Kalimdor. It is there that you will find your destiny. It is there that your people's salvation will be assured.
There we go. And I think that's the end of the campaign one. Yep. Next one is going to be the humans. See, that's what I like. The background changes depending on where you're at. And I think I'm going to do a quick thing to show you the difference. Problem is I got to switch over to actually Warcraft 3 to show it. One second. Warcraft 3. Frozen Throne. The difference is this little buddy. You have Sentinels Tear the Tides in the Founding of Dirata. Oops. I didn't mean to do that. But with that, have a good day, everyone. I hope you enjoyed the prologue, and we'll come back to the human campaign next week. With that, goodbye. See you next time.